This is my main protagonist, Dominic. You might recognize him from my earlier video. Dominic is rather small in stature, but big in heart and mouth. He has a healthy sense of justice and wants to keep the people in his life safe. He also has a bit of a temper. And despite disliking danger, he's always getting himself into trouble. It doesn't help that he gets freaked out easily and can be kinda clumsy. I want to give him hugs. Like for part 2. This is one of the side protagonists, Joanna. She is one of my favorites because she is so much fun to write. Joanna is a sweet gal who loves to spend time out and about, just having fun. She also has a need to protect the underdogs and will stand at their side when no one else will. Despite being a lovable and easygoing girl, she can and will put her foot down if you are making her uncomfortable. Rock on, Queen. Like for part 3. This is another side character, Jason, aka Dominic's rival, a sworn enemy. Jason radiates confidence, which often comes across as hurtful. He likes to push boundaries, especially when it comes to teasing. He loves adventure and trouble, partially for the thrill and partially to impress the ladies. And despite being a stick figure, he is surprisingly strong. Not gonna lie, sometimes I want to favor him over Dominic. Just look at that smile. Like for part 4.
Here we go. Stop and jump.